everybody, and welcome back to Sniper Elite 5. And we are picking up exactly where we left off on the last video. We are continuing to work our way through the liberation mission. And at the moment we're a little pinned down, but not for long. Kind of working our way through clearing these Germans. But yeah, if you guys are enjoying Sniper Elite 5, please do click the like button. And also please subscribe if you have not.
It's time to move.
I'm really low on ammo, so let's take that ammo. I wonder what happens if we drop in here. Take those. Right, taking a look at the map. Where are we? We are right there. So I want to go over here first. Unlock that. What we got as far as collectibles so far? It's only 6 of 19. Gotta get ourselves some ammo. We are really getting low.
So, Troutman's only leaving his hideaway to take food deliveries, huh? If I can get to that food before he does, I can make sure it's to die for.
Ich sollte sie für diese Unverfrorenheit abschlachten und ihre dreckigen kleinen Hütten niederbrennen. Und das wäre für diese Tiere immer noch zu gut. Dieser Wahnsinnige könnte überall sein. Sich verstecken und darauf warten, dass ich einen Fehler mache. Unfähigen Männern ist er schon vorbeigekommen.
Der kann da nicht ewig drin bleiben.
Was war das? Diese
Let's get upstairs.
Ich finde, die sind alle gleichermaßen schuldig.
Scotch? Zigarre?
Dieser Mörder wird mich nicht ausstechen.
Nein, was viel Wertvolleres.
Ja?
Einen Eimer.
Ich muss leben, damit ich nach Deutschland zurück kann.
Ein Eimer?
An Hitlers Seite.
Was ist denn daran?
Er hat gesagt, ich wäre...
Jemand lässt diesen dreckigen Franzosen bestimmt Informationen zukommen.
Wir haben einen Verräter.
Aber wer? Weiß man? Vielleicht dieser Miele. Mal.
Sie glauben, ich kriege nicht mit, wie Sie sich beschweren. Wie Sie mich einen Feigling nennen und mich anzweifeln. Diese treulosen Schweine. Aber Jan Trautmann vergisst nichts. Sie haben eine einfache Aufgabe. Diesen französischen Wurm zu erledigen. Und doch nicht noch. Wie kann das sein? Eine
Ups.
Anders ist es nicht zu erklären.
Dafür mache ich sie einen Kopf kürzer.
Sie können take the poison?
Sie werden den Tag bereuen, an dem sie mich hintergangen haben.
Yes, he is.
Troutman's dead. It's one less name on the list. And one less link in the Nazi chain of command. I think I've grabbed all I can.
Okay. Nothing out there. Coming in here. Doesn't look like it.
Okay. Time to go.
Vielleicht siehst du nicht mehr so hart aus.
Granate!
Ich bring dich zur Strecke!
Was? Ah. Nicht gut.
Ourselves healed a bit.
Nothing else. Something tells me this body is worth searching.
Got a personal letter. Hello. Let's take another look at the map here. Okay, we gotta liberate one more of their defenses over here. So let's go ahead and see if we can get that taken care of. I'm just gonna look, see if there's any stone eagles. I don't see any. I do see that there is somebody right over here. Probably in that building, if I had to guess. I see him right there in the building. Dead. We'll take that bandage. Else in there. Full on bottles. Definitely need more rifle rounds. Don't want to open that door. There's something upstairs. This is a bathroom. Nothing in here. Another bathroom. Nothing. We'll take that. And we'll disable that. Upstairs. This objective is all done. Go ahead and search this body though. No, we won't. There's nothing there.
Looks like some kind of weapon stockpile. Need to find a way in.
I checked this area earlier. This. Okay, we can go up these stairs here. And these stairs here. And we got that tank running around. Aha! Here's where we can get in. Full on bandages, med kits. We'll take that. We'll take those. Use that for the tank. Now, how do we get out of here? So this is how we're going to take care of that tank. I really don't want to deal with that tank anymore. Plant the satchel charge!
Better move.
Move! Go! Did I disable the satchel charge? Because it should have went off by now. No, it went off. I just didn't destroy it. Go ahead and go over here and grab another.
Okay, stealth out the window.
Stealth's not necessarily out the window. We're just going to take out this tank. If it's still there.
Long grass. It's a better place to hide.
Still isn't destroyed, so yeah, we're just gonna leave it. Screw it. We're gonna leave it. There we go. Now it's destroyed. Okay, so we need to go. We need to go over there. Care of this.
Something's not right. Bridge is barely even guarded. I should check for traps.
All look down. You never should look down. The guest. That's a hard shot. Exploded his heart. Down here and
sounds like the Nazis at the bridge ready to blow. Need to find and defuse the that's one. Now for the other. That's both bridges secure. It's crossing guards now. Nazis won't be able to take it back without a fight.
Use or disable this alarm. Now we're gonna hunt for anything that we can use here. Nothing. Anything over here we can use? Nope. What about up in this tower?
Find anything else.
TNT, standard SMG rounds, got full on everything there, although that was a little glitchy. Should be someone in this building. Upstairs. Maybe downstairs. Here's some plans.
Sounds like the Nazis have the bridge rigged to blow.
We've already done
that.
We
need to find and defuse the explosives before they cut off our advance.
that way. Give me strength. Where is he? Oh, there he is. So while we are up here, we're going to take kind of a look around and see if we can find any stone eagles to destroy. So we still have two more to find. Stop, dude. You're dead. Okay, let's go back downstairs. And where are we on collectibles? 10 of 19. So a little more than halfway. And we gotta locate the radio operator. And we also need to go over here. Bar. We'll break that open. Oh, we can't go up there. Is there anything else on this top floor? Nope. So let's go down. Powerful Model D. Lethal, bandages, grenades, med kit, we're full on all of that. Full on bottles, full on all that. We'll take the decoys, why not? Pick that up, there's a collectible. And there's a workbench. So that puts us at 12 of 19. Collect that. Double checking, yep, 12 of 19. making decent progress on getting all of our collectibles now. And looking at the map, we're gonna go to the optional now. But first we gotta take... Ooh, that got loud.
Bodies on the bridge. Looks like the work of multiple snipers. Gotta take them out.
I think I've already taken them out.
This'll come in very useful.
These were all the guys that I sniped earlier. Building here.
Soldiers of the Allied Expeditionary Force, why do you wage war against the peace-loving forces of the Reich? Your superiors have lied to you. We are winning this war, not you. Surrender now, and we will be merciful.
You will not be merciful. I'm no dummy. Wow, I can shoot him through that. Good. We'll break that open. Some plans. 13 of 19, right? Yep. Standard rifle rounds. Nope. We don't need that. We don't need bandages. There.
Job's not done yet.
Only he knew. Hello. Goodbye. All right, we gotta search these guys. If it'll let us.
I'm closer to getting the job done. Target's not done yet. Just a bit more to go. Still gotta finish the job.
Anything in here? Nothing other than a spot to snipe. What about up here? So at this point, guys, if you're wondering, I'm just trying to find any collectibles. I think I might have already been in this room. Yep, I was already in here. We poisoned the guy there. And we're at 13 of 19 collectibles. I was just thinking maybe the chicken was like the gnome in the last mission. Where we get an achievement if we shoot him. And here's the sniper that we sniped earlier.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
We'll take the decoy. Nothing else in here for us. We're gonna go.
Be harder to spot me in that grass.
Take this out, or have we already? We've already taken that out. Gotta get to that church. Grenades. Full. Keep going up. There a sniper up here that we were taking it that we took out? Where else did we take people out at? Cutters. This building. building here looks like it's open somehow. Just have to figure out how to get into it. There we go. It won't let us up.
Target's not dealt with yet. Making progress, though.
Right. Let's go ahead and continue on up this road over here. Don't eagle. That's two of three. We've got one more stone eagle around here somewhere. And we're at 14 of 19 collectibles. Over there? Doesn't look like it. I'm quite sure this is going to tell me mission boundary. Yep. Him.
I'm making progress. Target's not dealt with yet, though. Still gotta finish the job. Radio operator's glider, but he's not here, and neither's his kit. Nazis must have taken him alive. Got to find him.
Investigate the trenches. Of course you're gonna make me investigate the trenches. Oh, they're underground, aren't they? Boy, that's hard to see right there. that way. Of course. Of course, they want me to enter one specific way. There's going to be a trap. How did that miss?
Combat's going to be tight in the trenches.
That's 15 of 19. Go to sleep.
Else to find
other than some standard SMG rounds.
Like there was a struggle. Wonder if this bunker is where our radio operator is being held. Can't stay here. They'll find me.
Can't find me if they're all dead. That should be 16 of 19. Yep.
Dupont subdue. The Germans won't give it up without a fight. We need to take this village by any means necessary.
Oh, But before we take it out, we gotta go save the radio operator. So we'll plant a satchel charge. Oh wait, we have the Bunker King. We don't need the satchel charge. Sorry, dude. Try to get here for you. Can we get through these doors? No, we can't. There ain't nothing in here for us to do. So the only thing we got left is to go there. And 16 of 19. For our last stone eagle. I think I see it. Nope. I thought I saw it, but nope. There's a gargoyle that we could shoot, but that's just for a distraction. That should be six. Okay, we're still at 16 of 19. Wow, I really thought there would be something else in here. Yeah, we're still 16 or 19. But this is also our last objective. Where is he? Ah, I see him. Oh, there's no one there.
Nazis have barricaded the bridge. Rangers are pinned down. Got to clear the way. Bridge is as safe as it's gonna get. Time to set those charges. find here?
What's that? I was gonna say that would be awful easy. That messed him up. Okay. Still a few more. I see you. Oh, you ducked just in time. The lone survivor. Come on. Stick, there you are. We're all clear. Locked on other side. Go. That's how we're getting in. We're gonna Spider-Man it. Nope. We do need this. That gives us 17. Break that open. Okay, so now we gotta go. connect the explosives. Blow that up. Uh-oh, that can't be good. Where the hell did that tank go? There he is. Suck to be him. Nothing else in here.
Enemy knows we've got Sherman's incoming. There's got to be a Panzerfaust nearby.
Can I plant a satchel charge? I cannot.
Can't find anything else.
For a Panzerfaust. Speaking of, tank is destroyed. Got that. That gives us 8. So the only thing left is the last Stone Eagle. Got one Stone Eagle, and then we can exfiltrate. Where are you, Stone Eagle? know you're around here somewhere. Oh, we can't go this way. Okay. It's up here. Oh, this is where we were just at. No, there's a stone eagle right around here. There has to be. This is the type of location that they would put a stone eagle for us. Mission boundary. Gotta be around here somewhere. Am I just blind? Oh, I see it through the smoke. Ooh, that was a hard one to find. Exfiltrate. Alright, guys. That's gonna do it for this one.
We should go, Monsieur Shadow. If we want to reach the research facility by nightfall, we need to leave now.
You coming with us, Charlie?
Orders are to stay here. Resistance liaison with our American friends.
Glad to have you aboard.
You take care.
See you in Paris. Le Grand Café Rue de Beaujolais. I'll buy you a pastis.
You can count on it.
Fairburne. Good hunting.
And you.
We did all the work.
Dispens sur Douve liberated. Axis forces pushed back. Thanks to Lieutenant Fairburne, U.S. Rangers able to advance.
Bella, die Port sur Douve ist gefallen. Unser Nachschub ist abgeschnitten. Das ändert nichts. Wir schaffen es auch ohne Testdaten. An der Startanlage ist alles, was wir brauchen. Vogel, treffen Sie die nötigen Vorkehrungen. Wir fahren in einer Stunde.
But yeah, so as I was saying, that's going to be everything, guys. I'm really loving this game. Holy crap, is it awesome. Anyways, if you like this, please do click the thumbs up, click the like button. And if you have not yet subscribed, please do subscribe. And, we actually got a little bit of a stealth on this one. But yeah, I will talk to you guys all next time.